What's going on, family? This is Samir with Family Matters Custom Printing. And I know that we print for a lot of brands who may have difficulty, finding ways to generate money to pay for their printing to get done, and maybe looking for new ways to get exposure for their brand. So in this video, I'm gonna talk to you about how we can get more exposure for your brand, as well as help get you to make some money to get your brand printed, okay? So right now we're talking about the battle of the brands, all right? And the battle of the brands is gonna be a single elimination voting style tournament that will give brands an opportunity to showcase their best design on a t-shirt, and give the community and the crowd and audience to vote for the brand or the design that they like most, all right? So the rules are that we're printing on essentially any style of short sleeve t-shirt that's accessible, as well as a single location print. So the idea here is to focus on one single location and not do a bunch of wild and crazy print locations, and not a bunch of wild and crazy design styles, right? Or garment styles. So you can print on any color short sleeve shirt with a single print location. Your registration to get into the Battle of the Brands is $30, okay? That $30 comes with a printed t-shirt, okay? So you get a free sample with your registration to the brand, or to the Battle of the Brands, and voting will begin April 29th, or I'm sorry, registration is from today until April 29th. So we've updated the terms in which you can register your brand. So the new deadline to register your brand is April 29th, and voting will start May 1st, all right, on our website. So look out for any future updates. Check in, there's a sign-in sheet in our bio to where you could plug in your information and find out more info. And yeah, we're looking forward to it. We've printed for a ton of brands, and we're looking forward to kind of keep the spirit alive with the Battle of the Brands. So log in and let's go.